please help me?
Nice.
Wow.
Oh no, not again.
Boink. 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 Ow. Aww. Max power. I keep thinking that she has some kind of grappling super, but I can't remember.
Yeah, because you because I think you pulled that off once by accident. BlazBlue's got a lot of crazy stuff in the story, and it's got terminology that is specific to it that even it doesn't keep straight in the English dub, so or English translations keeps rearranging some of the terminology, which makes it more confusing.
Shovel versus sword. Who shall win?
I have Code of Princess on Steam. I wonder if that has online multiplayer. I doubt it.
I have it on Switch.
Maybe we should try my video capture device again and stream that. I gotta admit, Shovel Knight sounds exactly like how I would expect him to sound like in an anime.
Hoiga! Oh, you got me! Oh! What? Ow. What is, I guess, that's supposed to catch you off guard or something, or?
I don't know exactly. Armor. Kelsey's like, armor versus lack of armor.
Which shall win? It's the fantasy version of shorts versus skins. Amei!
It is so awesome and hysterical.
All right, I hit you with my horn.
I think there's got to be something specific to make that something specific with that, but I love that they put the extra detail of the gems coming out. That's great. I do have to say it is cool that Shovel Knight is so the Shovel Knight game is so famous and so popular despite being just a small indie game. That even a Japanese-made indie game it has him in it. Oh, there you go.
There we go. Oh, my horn!
Solange doesn't like it when people get horny around her.
Actually, that seems on brand.
Though I don't think everyone is to be blamed in her case.
Farewell and please have a good day. Okie dokie.
Kelsey's mentioning that Shovel Knight has an optional boss appearance in Gunvolt 2 as well. It's legitimately amazing how many games have, like, Shovel Knight in it. Like, he's also in Blaster Master Zero as well.
Huh. Makes sense.
Yeah. He's in a ukulele, too, if I remember right.
Whoa, what?
Yeah. Like I said, it's legitimately amazing how many games Shovel Knight's in. Shovel Knight's in what was it? The Castlevania game. Not Castlevania. Wait a second. Not Castlevania, but the game made by the guy who used to make, who was responsible for Symphony of the Night and everything. What is it? Because I streamed that game because I like that game, and now I can't even remember the name. Blood something. Yeah, Blood. It's not Blood Moon. Bloodstained. Bloodstained.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Shovel Knight's in that too. Yeah, Bloodstained. Yeah. Shovel Knight's in Bloodstained also, and you can turn into Shovel Knight if you get his armor. It's crazy. Like I said, it's amazing how many games he's in.
Oh, whoa! Oh, the dagger!
Yeah.
Hey!
Whoa! Oh.
Maximum
Fisher!
Oh, that works too. Oh dear.
Aha!
Black Hole!
I've seen that movie, it's weird. Black Hole is a very strange Disney movie.
Nobody wants to remember it.
I don't know, I used to watch that movie with my mom a lot, weirdly, as a kid, because she liked it a lot. Black Hole! Whee! One of the few sci-fi movies I can think of that ends with the villain literally in hell.
Wow.
And it's a Disney movie at that. It's very vague about it, though.
Nani?
Nani?
Something Beetle. My blood is burning. Sunset Yellow Overdrive. Oh, wait.
You can still save your dignity if you admit defeat. Gotcha.
On this shovel, I vow that I will not lose. Good day.
It's like, most of his are kind of, like, positive, but then there's that one where he's just like, fuck you.
Yeah, that's the one that I got the first time, and I was like, well, thanks.
Okay, this game actually is kind of fun. It's not, I don't feel like it has as much depth to it as, like, Street Fighter or even Them's Fighting Herds or Skullgirls, but it's fun for, it's still simple and fun, which is cool. I guess I should actually try her.
Alright. If I get Shovel Knight again, I'm gonna have to... Okay.
Who's Noko?
I think she's distantly related to Fish Girl. Like, future relative or something like that.
I really need to play Fish Girl's games, then.
Kawase, that was a... And then just hit it again. No, just punch.
Oh. Interesting.
Yeah, like that. Oh dear. Curses. No! You don't get your super!
I like that her shoes have paws at the bottom. That's actually kind of cute.
Too bad she's such a
bitch. Maybe the paws are to represent that.
Could be. Ow. Ow. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Damn. Oh, damn, just
got you with
flicked me away.
Just flipped you with Master Hand.
Flipped me off.
Flipped you off. I have the true Smash Brothers power. I control Master Hand. I actually control some guy's hands, too, from my understanding.
Yeah, that doesn't count when they all just go to their own,
That's right, Kelsey, the master blitch of bitch slap.
Damn! Wow.
How pathetic. Try to put some actual effort in it next time.
Dang, what a...
She just wants,
been said.
She just wants a Pia of the action. Ah, that doesn't even work.
No. No. Ew. That master bitch slap. Ready? Hey. Alright, I'm actually gonna pick this time. Let's see what...
I do like that I can't see your, who you pick until we start. That's actually cool.
No counter picking here.
Yep.
I also don't know where this person is from.
Yeah, me neither. But she looks like she could easily belong in Code of Princess, though she's not from Code of Princess. Anyone want to look up what Helen's from? She looks kind of cool.
私はやつを追い詰め、ラウンド1ファイト。見切れるか。
Whoa! Charging shield!
Helen's original to the game. Okay then. Thank you.
Hyper Charging Star! Sit down. This is the part where you fall over. Ah! Oh, it comes back. Okay.
Oh, jeez!
Oh, dear. Less armor is better.
Seemly. Speed.
You're talking about Whispers of Baikon earlier?
Yeah. No shit.
Oh, you will tell me everything.
Excuse me?
You will not defeat me with wait, what? All right. Let's see. Try playing this guy. So apparently, this guy's story is that he's like, "Oh, hey,
hey,
all right,
Master T."
He's like, remember that anime about the guy that suplexed a princess?
Yeah.
Yeah, basically he's that.
Wow.
He's all about animals and how fluffy and cuddly they are.
Wow.
And he based a fighting style around it.
Interesting. I have a random dog in the background.
Ow, 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 ow. Damn!
I'm a princess!
What, do you expect me to pile drive you? Hey, more puppies.
It's a cave story background?
Maybe?
Doesn't it? Nah, it, or maybe it's a 1001 spike one. I think it's awesome. Probably that.
Well, I don't know. More like the treasure chest in the background looks kind of like it would be. I don't know.
I'm thinking probably cave story. Though it looks less like a cave and more like a temple.
Ow, you jeez. Whoo! Whoo! That is the law of living.
I must keep winning to show the world that Uma is the way.
United and Martial Animals, or I don't know. But that's the whatever it stands for, I think that's the name of his martial arts that's based on animals. Well, since I don't think anyone's played him yet.
Wait, if somebody... Oh, wait, you're right. I was about this for a second. I was like, there's somebody no one's played? But then I realized, oh, wait, there is. Uma Thurman is the way.
Oh. I guess?
Lion Gate's released some good movies. Can't be all bad. Should have been like, new challenge!
Jump!
Wow.
That's pretty hot.
I didn't know you're into that.
And might want to retract my statement. I'll just, you know, ignore those spikes. Oh! Not the traps, ow. Wow. That's... chip damage.
All that effort and I still got beat by being kicked in the shins. Weakness is a sin. Wander in the darkness. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Offer your life to Queen Destiny. Okay. His mask looks more complicated than it needs to be for some reason.
That's a fair comment. Well, heck, I'd say that for Solange, too. Despite how little she's wearing, it still looks overcomplicated, if that makes sense.
It does. It honestly does. Speaking of...
Wow.
Here comes a new challenger. Seiken,
Deluxe Caliber no nani kakete. Deluxe Caliber.
That's right.
Oh, nice combo!
Here it come.
You win. Yes, it is your win.
Actually, my biggest question about Solange isn't how she, if she's cold or how little her armor blocks, it's how she fights in these freaking high heels.
Well, okay, fair point. Oh,
that was interesting.
Yep. Ow. I think I'll abandon this guy. Edgy! Wait! You just said that and you call me edgy?
And then she says, are we finished already? And you're the one who called him edgy?
Damn. Alright.
So interesting that they went with the CG models that are like cel shaded to look like their sprites. So,
oh, is that what they did?
Yeah.
Oh, that's kind of weird.
Hmm. Or they're CG, but it's not. It's like they took those models and made sprites with them because they're not. I don't know. It's weird how they did it, but they're definitely CG models.
Huh. Uh-oh.
Oh, hey.
Oh. That's kind of disappointing that there's no, special.
That, it looked like that was a special.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Destroyed me.
Destroy.
We're just two robots trying to live together. Is that too much to ask?
Why can't we just live in peace?
That pose looks weird. Her thumbs up pose just looks off for some reason.
Oh, man. Mega Man versus Roll.
Practically. Dot, 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 dot. Of course, that's all you're going to say, quote.
Can you quote him on that? Is this considered a win quote?
He speaks in Gullible 13.
Oh no.